So this is a special project for me. I've just entered my 20th year in the business, and so I wanted to come back home to Sunnyside, where I was born, where I was raised at, across the street actually from the house that I was raised in, to offer the hood, you know, something that I've been building for other neighborhoods such as Heights and Upper Kirby District, places there. I want you to bring that ambiance back here, that luxury back here to Sunnyside. And so this is the first product that I have put out here in a long time. And I feel like this is, we in Sunnyside, Houston, Texas. This is where I was raised. This is where this is what made me. So Kayla said she wanted to get into real estate when she graduated college. And when she told her, I said, you know, baby, guess what? You can come in and you can start designing the houses that I'm building from the ground up, and you can do this now.
Hi, my name is Kayla Floyd. I'm the CEO of K. Simone Interiors, and I have my own incorporation business of designing houses. What made me get into interior design was really my dad, because my dad has been in real estate ever since I was born. So I was basically just born into real estate.
That's a good movie.
Stop moving.
I ain't doing nothing to you.
Okay. Dad, stop. Okay, ready? My biggest challenge with taking on this project was that I designed two houses at one time. So I think I did pretty good on doing both houses. It's kind of different. It's not really the same. It's kind of like fraternal twins. Like, it's the same exact floor plans, like the same exact DNA, and the same floor plan, blueprint, and all that, but it's different personalities. Meanwhile, this house is more lighter, and the other houses are more cozy and like darker vibe. Come along with me and my dad to see how he made my sister's country.